without borders. We declare the peace of God in every region. We declare the peace of God in every municipality. We declare the peace of God in every district. We declare the peace of God in every assembly. We declare the peace of God in every home, in every life. We declare the peace of God in the mighty name of Jesus. For as it is written in the book of Revelations, that and I saw the Lord, and he placed angels at the four corners of the earth to hold back the wind of evil from blowing over the earth. So we decree by divine mandate, let angels be set at the four corners of this nation, Ghana, to guard the four corners of this nation and to hold back any evil wind.
But you, I have no other God but you. But I've no other God, say,
I have no other God but you.
What do you worship?
I have no other God but you.
And no other God,
I have no other God but you.
Where you reign in victory, say,
I have no other God but you. I have no other God but you.
Where you reign in worship,
I have no other God but you. I have no other God but you. I have no other God but you. I have no other God but you.
It's your voice, sir, but you are, sir, no other
God. I have no other God but you.
Lift your voice, whatever you can hear me.
I have no other God.
Lift your voice, I know where to go.
I have no other God but you.
I have no other God.
I have no other God.
Yeah,
I have no
done, you have done, you have done.
Still joy time in his presence here on Joy 99.7 FM, leading us in an awesome time of worship, has been Miss Matichi. Taking a break, we'll be right back. Flip the dial.